It's a conflict that has affected hundreds of thousands of people, many of them children, caught in the fighting between Christian and Muslim groups. Amos' son is one of them. He's been in hospital for the past 20 days after he was hurt in an attack in the capital. But Amo is thankful her son is alive. She knows of many people who have lost their entire family in the violence.
My son was injured after someone threw a gas bomb in his direction. Then the armed men started firing at each other. My son wasn't the target.
Hospital staff in Bangui say they have treated many children who have been caught in sporadic attacks. And they say there may be many more victims in remote villages where getting access to healthcare can be difficult.
Most of the children that we treated had bullet wounds. Some were attacked with machetes. We really feel that pain of what is going on in the country.
The UN says almost a million people have been displaced over the conflict. Many of them are women and children who have no idea when they will ever return home. Lin Jiamei, Al Jazeera.